Celery is distributed task queue, which means that you can upload your tasks on a separate machine. Let's take a look at example. We have an API endpoint which receives a request from a user and generates a CSV report. Generation of a CSV report takes a few seconds to complete, which blocks our request response cycle. It makes our user to wait for a few seconds, which is too slow for him and is making him annoyed. So we would like to offload this task to a separate machine. We can introduce Celery. With Celery we can create a task. Then we can deploy this task on a different machine. From our main machine we can send a signal or a message, which tells our second machine to start execution of this task. Communication between machines lies in a queue. They communicate using queue or broker, for example Redis. And the second machine reads from this queue and starts execution of tasks described in the message. Software which provides such queue is called broker. Site which sends messages is called producer. On the left side we use method delay, which is not blocking our request response cycle. Another site is called consumer. It consumes messages from the queue and starts execution of them. Celery works with different brokers. For example, Redis, RabbitMQ or maybe SQS. Celery is usually used to send emails, notifications, or generate reports. In general, it is related to some kind of operation which blocks our main request response cycle. Something that makes our client to wait. And this is taking some time. Celery Worker is a single instance of Celery, which is running on a machine. Main process reads from broker queue and distributes work across child processes. These processes, they are gathered in a pool, and you can use different types of pools in Celery. Distributed means that we can distribute our Celery workers across several machines. Let's say we have a lot of messages in our queue, and one worker is not enough to process all the messages. Now we create several different machines and we deploy Celery workers to these machines. We distribute load between these workers. This is why Celery is a distributed task queue. We can deploy several workers across multiple machines. Celery can execute tasks at a specific time. To do that, you should start Celery Bit instance. It holds special database which tracks all entries and sends a message to queue at a specific time. So this way we can schedule our Celery tasks to be run at a specific time. Celery Bit allows to do that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.